desktop computer is always great, but have you tried making your Android smartphone a desktop computer? Let's make your Android phone into a desktop computer. Download this app named Sentio desktop app from Play Store, and the link will be on the description. This app can make your smartphone into a desktop computer. So like any other Windows computer, it also has a start button. Just by tapping the start button, you can crawl through all the installed apps on your phone. After downloading this from Play Store, you need another app that is known as Sentio app pack. Few apps are already installed, like calculator. So if I open the calculator, which is a small calculator, you can move it around the whole home screen and you can calculate any calculation. And then you can open the file explorer. So file explorer, it consists of all the files on your smartphone, and it has different tabs, and you can go through home, root, picture, different options. And not only that, you can create a new folder, you can change the preview options, you can even minimize and maximize the whole app. Now this is the task manager like any other desktop computer. The task manager consists of all the running apps, and it will show a chart with all the free space and all the use space. To play any music, just open the particular folder and just double tap the particular songs and it will start playing the song. And also it has a photo viewer, again like music player. Open your particular image folder and just double tap the particular image and it will open. So there's a lots of possibility in this app. Also it has a text editor, so you can edit any text, you can create any documents. It also has a video player inbuilt, like music player. Open the particular video and double tap on that video and it will start playing the video. Now on the right side there is a notification panel. To tap there, few icons available, like there is Wi-Fi and there is signal for network. There is option to increase the volume and decrease the volume, and there is a option named logout to terminate this app. And I forgot to tell you another awesome thing, that is the browser. So it has completely desktop like browser, and it supports different tabs. You can open different tabs like any other desktop browser. And another special thing about this app is, apart from all these pre-installed apps, if you open any app from your phone like YouTube, it will open like a normal app, but top of the corner there's few options to minimize this app and to maximize the app. All the apps will run inside this application, and I'm pretty happy with this app. So overall it's a great app. I think you're gonna try it once, else you wanna understand how awesome is this app.